convert 45 degree Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. Solution: degree Fahrenheit equal degree Celsius multiply 9 by 5 plus 32 equal 45 multiply 9 by 5 plus 32. 5 ones are 5, 5 nines are 45 equal 9 nines are 81 plus 32 equal 113. Degree Fahrenheit equal 113. Therefore, 45 degree Celsius equal 113 degree Fahrenheit.